We're going to finish up this set with another song you can sing with us. And you can practice rolling your R's. Rantin, Rovin, Rovin.
This is about Robert Burns, and it's actually his autobiography. When he was 29, he wrote this. And he lived into his late 30s. He actually died from a tooth infection. But he was an avid collector of both poetry and music, and he wrote a lot of music, and he loved different songs. In fact, the melody for this he used on two other of his songs. But he was one of the few people that wrote and collected Scots, things in the Scots language. And he was actually put down by a lot of his contemporaries for doing that. But he's National Poet of Scotland, and they don't remember the other people. So who was right on that?